Hi guys, welcome back into another video. I know a lot of you guys want me to play Minecraft and show it in videos, like making cool stuff. No, and you know, in Play Store it costs money, so I can't buy that. I asked my parents, they don't want to. They like get mad and stuff, and they don't want to buy me that. So I just go to Chrome and download Aptoid. But guys, can you please in the comment down below, tell me how else can I download Aptoid. So I downloaded it in Chrome. So it's right there. And it told me to enable unknown sources. Like I had to go to settings. Then go to security in there and put unknown sources. And I did that already and it doesn't work. And it still doesn't work. Like I pressed versus click here. And it starts downloading but it still does that again. So, check this out. So let's go to settings, security, and unknown sources is already on. So I'm gonna turn it off, then on. Yes. So back to Chrome, and press click here. And why did Wi-Fi took off again? Oh my. I'm kind of getting mad because, you know, only because I'm already over here. It starts ticking off and all that. Come on, why are you working? Yes. Can I work? Oh, yeah. There. Come on. Yes. Come on, it's working. Maybe not. It looks like it's not. Come on, I want to download you, Aptoid. Come on, Aptoid. And you saw that, guys? That's what I really hate. What the heck? It just wants me to turn on that, and I really have it turned on, and it asks me again, and oh my god. Okay, guys, can you please tell me how to download Aptoid so I can download Minecraft, or another way to download Minecraft and not download it in Aptoid. So please guys, tell me down on the comments. So please, if you enjoyed this video, but you don't have to, press the like button, but please like this video and just press the like button if you want. Okay, if you're new, please subscribe, and please guys, just help me how to do that again. So see you later guys. Peace out.